There, I want to ask a question. How many of you, the chain of nicotine bondage used to be on you? The chain of alcohol used to enslave you. The chain of drugs used to enslave you. The chain of sin used to enslave you. Well, I want you to look around. These are testimonies of the power of God to break the chain of sin. And those of you watching, you're bound by nicotine. You're bound by alcohol. You may be struggling to get victory over drugs, homosexuality, whatever the sin may be. I'm here to tell you, the power of God is in this house today to break chains. I want you to pick it up in that second verse and take it out.
We've all searched for the light of day in the dead of night. We've all found ourselves worn out from the same old fight. And we've all run to things we know that just ain't right. When there's a better life, I know there's a better life. If you got pain, here's a pain.
You receive it, you can feel.